फाइंड द वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ स्फीयर हुज रेडियस इज फर्स्ट इज 7 सेंटीमीटर एंड सेकेंड इज 0.63 मीटर. नाउ वॉल्यूम ऑफ स्फीयर फोर बाय थ्री पाई आर क्यूब. फोर बाय थ्री पाई वैल्यू इज 22 अपॉन 7 एंड रेडियस इज 7 सेंटीमीटर. 7 × 7 × 7 क्यूब इज देयर, देयरफॉर सेंटीमीटर क्यूब. नाउ 7 7 गेट्स कैंसल. 22 × 4 इज 88 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 7 × 7 49 अपॉन 3 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब. 88 × 49 इज 4312 डिवाइडेड बाई 3 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब. नाउ वी हैव टू डिवाइड दिस बाई 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12, 3 threes are 9, 3 sevens are 21, then 3 threes are 9, 3 threes are 9. So the answer is 1437.33 centimeter cube. Now second is 0.63 meter. Volume of a sphere four by three pi r cube. 4 by 3 pi value is 22 upon 7. R is 0.63 × 0.63 is given in meter, therefore meter cube. Now 6 + 3 = 9, therefore it's divisible by 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 zeros are 0, 3 twos are 6, 3 ones are 3. Now 0.63 is divisible by 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 zeros are 0, 6 is smaller than 7, so we'll put 0 again. 7 9s are 63. Now 22 × 4 is 88 multiplied by 0.21 × 0.09 × 0.63 meter cube. When we multiplied all this, we get answer as 1.047816 meter cube. Now we'll round it off. 7 is nearer to 10, therefore this 4 will become 5. 1.05 meter cube.